Mahi, which you normally think of with your sushi, but not in this case.
Yeah.
Mahi's 4-year-old male pit. He came to the shelter earlier this year. He was a stray at the time. He's really sweet, though. He's strong, I'll tell you that.
Yeah.
He weighs about 60 pounds, and we're guessing he's about 4 years old. He's you know, healthy. He doesn't have heartworms or anything like that. But as you mentioned, he likes to jump.
Yeah, he does. He's a
sweet little guy. So he is from the Guilford County Animal Shelter. He does have an adoption fee of $50, but that covers his neutering and all of his up-to-date vaccinations, including microchipping.
Hey.
We just saw recently a story where the microchip brought a dog home after being 5 years away, being lost. So here's Mahi.
He's got like handsome paws. They're very white, and then his coat is black. He's very cute.
And just remember, pit bulls can be very, very sweet dogs. It all depends on how they were raised and taken care of. And this guy was taken care of pretty well, and he's actually very sweet.
Very cute.